One tin, one bottle, pour into the tin where it is under your arm. This one is all about flexibility. If you can twist your arm all the way around your back and get it visible for you to see the opening of the tin, then you'll be able to do this move. Stretch your arm as far as possible round your back and under the pouring arm, then pour the amount of liquid needed into the tin, then cut the pour and you're done. Bring it back around you and serve.